There once was a man called Bumblo Stumblo. He would always be bumbling and stumbling along, and he never did anything of importance in particular.